So we're currently going on a train and basically we're going to be going to Mashhad. So we're just going to get on board in a couple of minutes. We are on carriage number 6. This one's I think number 3 or 4 I think. Anyways, let's go. One thing that was quite impressive and like noteworthy mentioning was that like they were like very punctual with time, you know, like it was 9:30 and they left immediately, like 9:30 and they just left.
बेनिफिट भी है बिल फर्ज अगर वो यहाँ पे रह गया हमारी तरह नेचुरली मिल जाएगी
बच्चों को आपके बच्चों को सबको मिलेगी ना आपको नहीं मिलेगी
पिछले बार भी नहीं मिली एक साल बाद दोनों की हो गई है बहू है मसलन ईरानी हो गई है पोता मसलन जाहिर है माँ बाप ईरानी
Still on the train, there's basically an hour and a half left, and we just crossed the Neshabur. We're on our way to Mashhad. So this is like the front of the carriage, and this is like the, I think the one with the engine and all. As you can see, quite fast speeds. So yeah.
Close down both the doors. There's no air coming from either cable. Now you can see what the actual cold is outside.
Thank you. As you can see, this is basically the room. I'm gonna turn on the lights.
Yeah, that's basically it.
Not bad.
Yeah.
Basically reached Mashhad, and right now this is one of the main roads leading up to the shrine. I do not know the name. I will put it up, I will edit it in the video. The fun part is that underneath the shrine is like, it's like in the top 10 largest mosques in the world, like quite literally. And there is a whole roundabout underneath the shrine, and like a whole parking lot, as you saw in the video earlier. And there are like four roads leading underneath the shrine, like from four different places, and they all lead into a roundabout. And then we can like, so basically yeah, this also leads into the underground roundabout. And yeah, it's quite impressive, like how they've constructed the underground roundabout. So yeah, and today is a Thursday, and Thursdays it's sort of like a more spiritual day for Muslims, and even more for Shia Muslims. So there'll be, the traffic will I believe increase over time, and then it will decrease at night, I believe. So yeah.